Okay. Just tracing these lines. I'm off the coast of Antarctica. It's funny how some of these are blocked out. As you can see a little bit, here is apparent road structure here off the coast of Antarctica. Okay, that's not, I just saw that, I just didn't know where that went. If you go down, it's like a trench drug into the bedrock, the seafloor. Where am I at? Okay, look. The rock cutting technology leaves that mark on the rocks. Look at here. Think of that. That cave in China. All those other cutouts, those things we don't know where they went. Look at that. Every one of these trails have that. Say, oh, stress marks. It's not stress marks, it would be everywhere. I'll show you stress marks over here. Right there. That's stress marks. Those are stress marks. Did I find more of those lines? Now, some of those could be chemtrails in the sky whenever they took the picture. But I don't think these are. Especially not with that texture. See if I can find the original one. Where am I at? Look at that. It's everywhere. These down here. Where's those mountains? Sorry about the up and down. I was trying to orientate. Okay, now there's the. That's the original one I think I saw. No, it's got a mountain in it. Where are we at? Okay, it was up here. I was looking at that for a minute. Look at that line of mountains. That was just how that is. Look at that. It's like something got splattered. Something very huge. Look at that. Looks like a projection outward. That's weird. That's natural formation. What the heck is Mother Nature doing? Drunk? Drinking again? Let's see. It's like somebody splattered the island right there. It's like, poof, there you go, here's an island. Okay, I get sidetracked easily. So where was that? These lines are everywhere. Oh, I wish I would have dropped that in. This far west. Sometimes I feel lost. speaking of those lines, they're everywhere. And they all have that marking. So I don't know what these are the first ones I've seen of these this side. I mean, this could be something just natural that I don't know about. It's always a possibility. Let's see. Dang it. I thought I saw some runes. Look at that. 90-degree. Almost three 90-degree angles. I realize that might just be the way the seabed looks, but 90-degree angles, and somebody writing on the Google Map before they post it or what. Or just the way it renders those ridges. Just save the pins. Smaller ones. Straight lines everywhere. What's up with that? Why is it crisscrossing everything? thought I saw some runes, like some old ancient writing. Where's that at? You know, those crisscross patterns. Look at all that. It's everywhere. What is the purpose, the meaning of these? Why is this here? Look at that long chain. Used to be islands, submerged mountains. Some deep lines. Another gouge. What is that?